The $1.4 billion jackpot remains unclaimed, but one lucky Iowan still managed to bring home $2 million. The winning ticket was a bot at a Casey's in Tiffin, coming within one number of Saturday's jackpot. The winner of the $2 million prize must claim it at the Iowa Lottery headquarters in Clive within the next 180 days.